What made you pick up civil services over, you know, maybe giving the CDS exam?
Ma'am, when I was in my 11th and 12th, my schooling was in Sanskriti, the civil services school, Delhi. Okay. And most of my friends' parents, they were into civil services. And when I used to see them, ma'am, the enormous power that this service has got, you can make so much difference in the lives of people. You can not only contribute to your nation's building, but also at the same time, it gives you that job satisfaction that yes, my voice has power and I can utilize it for the benefit of our nation.
Army doesn't have that.
Ma'am, Army does have that. And I think, ma'am, Army or civil services, they're both two sides of the same coin. Like, a soldier dies for the nation, a civil servant lives for the nation. So I was more interested in this particular field now. That's why I chose it.
So you never studied in Army schools?
Ma'am, throughout my life, I have studied in many Army schools. Only my last part of 11th and 12th, they were done in Sanskriti. Other than that, I was mostly in Army.
The Army schools were not able to move you as much as the Sanskriti school could?
Ma'am, at that point of time, I did not decide my career option. But when I came in my 11th and 12th, that is when I gave it a serious thought. And I thought, this is the right service.